our Talent for Development programme, that is a programme that we've established to recruit primarily from the armed services.
I was in the armed forces for nearly 18 years. I've been placed on Thaycom's graduate management programme. I get to go and work with planning department, technical, buyers, surveyors.
The synergy between the armed services and the synergy between our operational side of the business, particularly looking at building sites, is great.